YouTube, Jake here from Addicts Random, and today I'm going to be doing a viewer requested video. I'm going to be doing a sound test on the Sony DAV-DZ175, and just let me find a song. I'll just do I Love It by Young Jeezy. From my flash. I'm going to be testing the highs now, with some guitar. Sub to this is rather weak, and I have I don't even know what it's called, but I have the sub all the way up. It's 6 decibels plus, so if I go any higher, that's gonna be distorting real quick. And aside from that, the highs sound great. It has pretty good bass now that I have it up 6. And as you can see, the center channel doesn't play when you're listening to music, and that was vibrating all the way off, and the scissors actually fell twice. So, sound quality, I would rate this a 4 out of 5 for being low on bass, but highs are... yeah, I guess there's a little bit to be desired with highs. This is not a system made to listen to music with. It's the system's home theater system. You're supposed to play movies on them. And movies are rich in bass. You watch action movies, and I guess bass is short unless you have the up plus 6. So, well, thanks for watching. This has been Jake with a home theater sound test. Have a great day.